Breaking news right now, a Naples condo building caught fire tonight. Firefighters had to cut a hole in the roof to get to the flames. Thank you for watching NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Elise Chingeri. This was at the Cypress Gardens condo complex. We're still working to find out what exactly caused that fire or if anyone was hurt. Count on us here at NBC2 to keep you updated.